Today is the first day of school in a few other cities and towns, including Waterbury, West Hartford, and New Britain. In Waterbury, students are on a hybrid model, and Drone 3 is giving us a look over at Hall High School in West Hartford. And in New Britain, students at Smalley School were treated like the little superheroes that they are as they return to the classroom. Teachers and the school mascot all helped to usher those students in.
I'm excited because I really like having fun here at school. I like wearing my mask because it's really, really cartoony, and I really like cartoons a lot.
State leaders, including Lieutenant Governor Susan Bisewitz and Education Commissioner Miguel Cardona, along with local firefighters, are also there holding signs to welcome the students back. You'll find all of our back-to-school stories in this historic year and any breaking news about school right on our Channel 3 app. Be sure to turn on the notification so you can get our alerts.